looks like we're heading into sport now, so I'm very excited because I want to see Ayrton Senna, if he's in here, which I hope. Okay, so I'm going to go and look for him and I'll be back.
Children.
You were just
yeah.
this is where you feel it now. Check it out.
Yeah.
Into the darkness.
Woo!
The heartbeat.
It's amazing, I love it.
Should have bought a night vision camera.
Check it out, the floor's just like old cobbles. It's really breezy in here.
It's what it used to be like though in England.
If you look up, maybe you don't want to look up.
Too late.
Do not touch the people inside.
You guys are going
You'll be
in right now. It's so dark in here. Cool how they've done this. She really breathes. Mm. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but she's breathing.
And then it was time to be measured. The sculptors worked fast. I could tell they had done this millions of times before. They used calendars to make most of our measures, like the distance from the tip of my chin to the top of my cheekbone, and from the base of my neck to my tray, and the place next to my ear, by the way.
Handwritten letter.
All in all, they took about 200 measurements, and each one was marked into a special chart. Next came the fun stick. Steve brought out a box of eyes so we could choose the closest color to match mine. The eyes in my fingers would all be special and handmade, matching the color of the white and the iris.
And that's Madame Tussauds in her later life.
On the exact makeup for my fingers.
This is just the process of how everything's made.
Finally, the hair. Which brought along
the amazing each stage.
Back in London, the sculptors got to work. First, they put in a metal armature about the skeleton to support the weight of the head.
When the hair's been put on and the colour. A special. And now it's the Spirit of London. Which I think is that ride.
Yes.
Right?
Actually, yeah, it is.
Benny Hill, right? The superhero area.
Someone riding Spiderman.
Impressive. Oh, Wolverine's over there. Oh, God. Sorry, I'm just tripping over here. Yeah. Okay, so basically there's a 4D show.
Yeah.
But that's new.
Yeah, that is new. That's now, this is what it is, yeah.
Okay, so I'll turn the camera off for now, because if it's 4D, there's probably going to be water and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll tell you all about it later.